skulle gå galt.
Jeg vidste det. Det kan godt reddes, den her.
Hello guys and welcome back to another vlog from your favorite badminton player. My name is Anders Antonsen. Just wanted to let you know that in the end of this vlog there will be a competition where you can win one of my playing shirts. But in order for the competition to take place, this video needs 1000 likes. So go ahead right now and smash that like button and make the competition happen. And hope that you will watch the whole video. The competition is in the end, but before that we have a few practices that we have recorded for you, so I hope that you will enjoy this vlog, watch it to the end, and see you. Enjoy. Be real big. I gotta make it just for my kids and for their kids, just kids. That's wealth years and years. Promise my brother soon as he out of finish this bid. We finna do it bigger than anybody ever did. The odds is real big. Job that's real. Some serious hamstring stretching. Cars is real big. I gotta do it big. The only way that I can live. And I promise I'm trying to. Before you count me out, homie, let me remind you. They was blocking the shine, now I think it's my time to. Counting them dollar signs like lights, they'll blind you. Let me rewind to back when I was broke and I couldn't acquire 2 cents. And now I got 2 rents. They was sleeping on me, homie, must have got too big. Call my phone, I be like, who this? Damn right, hell yeah, I'm brand new. Smell like canned too. I'm fresh forever like canned food. Try and tell me what I can't do. I wanna see the world, my vision on Shamu. That mean I got goals that's real big. Foes that's real big. Your offer too little, sorry, my soul is real big. Coming into the ring with blows that's real big. I gotta do it big, that's the only way I can live. I gotta do it big. I gotta do it big. I gotta do it big. Gotta do it big, that's the only way to live. Gotta do it big. I gotta do it big. I gotta do it big. Gotta do it big. That's the only way to live. Come on. Yeah, come on. 2.
Hvad var det? Nej, en mere. 2. 2 betyder 2. Vi skal tage 3. Så
good gym session done. It was great to be back working with Mass, my physical coach. Yeah, and he's been so through the last, I don't know, 4 or 5 years or something like that. We were just exploring some new stuff, some new movements and some new exercises. We have a period of time here where we are, you know, where we have the time to, you know, dig deep in some new aspects and some new exercises. So it was very good. We were exploring some new stuff, and yeah, we will continue to work on that in the future, I'm sure. The day is pretty much done. I had a morning training in the badminton hall, and now I had this session that you just saw, and tomorrow I'm going to have a multi-feeding session. I don't really have much else to record today, to be honest. But tomorrow morning I have another session in the badminton hall, one of the tougher ones, a multi-feeding session. It's going to be good, and I think I just skip the rest of the day. See you tomorrow, which is going to be right now.
You know what time it is? It's Shia, boy!
det er...
Hvordan kan jeg have den på hjernen under hele træningen i dag?
Den er så fed.
Jeg synes ikke, jeg har hørt den altså i sygt lang tid. Altså, jeg har gjort det, jeg skulle, og mere til end det, synes jeg skulle. Jeg er meget glad og tilfreds. Super god uge. Last man standing. Gutterne er skadet. Viggo er væk. Jeg er den sidste, der er her. Og vi arbejder videre. Jeg synes, du skal rate min multisession i dag fra 1 til 10. Hvad vil du så give min præstation?
7-8 stykker.
Ja, jeg synes. Hvad kan jeg gøre for at gøre den bedre?
Jeg synes.
Ja,
vi får stadig 7-8 stykker, hvilket er virkelig, virkelig godt.
I den der?
Ja. Altså, der er lige lidt undervejs, og også med maskeringerne og sådan noget. Ja. Men jeg synes, du rykker igennem i alt det, vi skulle.
Ja. Jamen, jeg er også meget tilfreds, men ja.
Hvad giver du Stavnus feeling?
Jeg vil faktisk sige, at Stavnus feeder rigtig godt i dag.
Ja. Ikke lige så godt som til op til VM. Der feeder bedre. Der er for mange fejl.
Jeg synes, det var god i dag, og jeg tænkte faktisk på, helt, og det er helt ærligt, under programmet, at i forhold til, da du startede herinde, synes jeg, at du er meget bedre fire nu.
Et fedt statement.
Og det mener jeg sgu. Altså, der, når du feeder oppefra, det var en vildt god feeling. Altså, til def. Ja. Okay, så.
So guys, it's time for a giveaway. It's been a little while since we have done one of these.
What you can win in this video
is this national jersey from my sponsor Victor, of course, and also has my name here on the back. And I also just put my signature on right here. It failed a little bit, but I think you can still see that it's two A's, like, you know, Anders Antonsen. So me and Oliver just figured out what you have to do in order to win this competition. So first of all, this video needs 1,000 likes in order for the competition to take place. So I think we've been getting like 500 to 800 likes per video the last few months. So you guys need to smash that like button in order for the competition to happen. And second of all, you need to document that you have subscribed to my YouTube channel. So what you're going to do is take a screenshot on your phone where I can see that you have subscribed, and then you're going to send it to my Instagram account in my DMs, and then we're going to pick a winner from there. Just to sum it up, the video needs 1,000 likes. That's the most important thing. Otherwise there will be no competition, sorry guys. And second of all, you need to document it by send a screenshot to my Instagram account, send it in my DMs. We will choose a winner in there. And guys, one thing that I forgot to mention, the winner of the giveaway will be picked next Tuesday, so a week from now. What is the date? Tuesday the 21st on my Instagram, I will pick the winner. And also, the video next week will be a training tutorial, me, Oliver, and Casper, my brother. We are going to play around with a strange trick shot that I did. I posted it on Instagram a few months back, and yeah, it got a lot of views. So we are going to show that one as the first training tutorial. I don't know what we're going to call it, but yeah, hope that you will stay tuned for that video. Hope that you will like it. The guys are laughing because I'm
laughing.
Because I'm a certified vlogger now. See you guys.